What to eat when you are 4 months pregnant. Here is a plan you can follow during the 4th month of pregnancy diet. High fiber, this is the perfect time for you to start building a foundation for freedom from constipation in the later part of pregnancy and also after delivery. Make sure you add lots of fiber in your 4th month pregnancy diet and that too, in each meal. High fiber foods like whole grains, oats and green vegetables. Opt for iron-fortified whole wheat bread instead of regular white bread. Essential fatty acids, ensure that your diet contains sufficient amounts of omega-3, 6, 9 fatty acids by taking foods like freshwater fish, tinned tuna, nuts and olive oil. Your body, and the baby's, still needs increasing amounts of calcium. Your doctor will probably prescribe you a vitamin D and calcium pill on entering the 4th month of pregnancy. You can help your baby develop stronger bones by adding at least 1 liter on milk products per day. Have 2 glasses of milk or 500 g of curd or 200 g of paneer. These act as good supplements to your calcium medication. Undercooked meat may carry deadly viruses and bacteria. If you are tempted, or obligated, to eat out, order tandoori or roasted meat as it is sure to be cooked through and through. Fresh fruits are a must throughout pregnancy as they have loads of vitamins and minerals, plus, they are high in water content and/or fiber. Fresh seasonal fruits of different colors should be an integral part of your diet in 4th month of pregnancy. An iron-rich diet helps you by making more blood in the baby by aiding better growth. Add foods like nuts, dals, eggs, dried fruits and whole wheat products to your diet. Also, consult your doctor before starting any iron supplements.